What is karma? Life is full of actions, and each action carries a consequence. In the ancient teachings of Hindu philosophy, these actions are known as karma. But did you know there are different types of karma that shape our journey in life? There are three types of karmas: Sanchita karma, Prarabdha karma, and Agami karma. Let's explore each of these now. Think of karma like your personal account in the bank of life. Every action is an investment, and every consequence is the interest you earn. Let's explore the different types of karma through the lens of bank deposits. Sanchita karma, the fixed deposit. Sanchita karma is like your accumulated fixed deposits. These represent all the investments you have made over your previous lifetimes. They sit in the bank, not all maturing at the same time, but waiting until it's their turn to influence your life. Prarabdha karma, the fixed deposit that has matured. Prarabdha karma is like the fixed deposit that's matured and is now being paid out. It's the portion of your accumulated karma that you're currently experiencing in this lifetime. Whether it's joy or challenges, it's the result of investments you made long ago. Agami karma, the ongoing savings. Agami karma is like your savings account, where you're making deposits right now. Every action, whether it's a kind gesture, a hard day's work, or a selfish act, adds to this account, shaping your future balance and returns. Your karmic journey is like managing a lifetime bank account. Accumulate wisely, invest in the right actions, and withdraw with gratitude. Remember, every deposit you make today shapes the balance of your future. What are the benefits of understanding about karmas? Take control of your life. By understanding karma, you realize that your current actions directly shape your future. This awareness empowers you to make conscious choices and create a positive trajectory for your life. Break free from the cycle. Knowledge of karma helps you recognize patterns of actions and consequences. With this understanding, you can work toward liberation from the cycle of birth and death by aligning your actions with spiritual principles. Cultivate inner peace. Understanding karma reduces fear and anxiety about life's uncertainties. You'll learn to accept outcomes gracefully, knowing they are a result of past actions. And focus on doing better now. Enhance relationships. Karma teaches the value of good deeds and how your actions impact others. This awareness can inspire compassion, patience, and kindness, improving your relationships. Discover your purpose. Reflecting on karma reveals deeper truths about your life's purpose. It helps you align your actions with your soul's higher calling. Simplify spiritual growth. Karma acts as a guide, showing where you need to improve. It also provides a clear path to free yourself from past actions and embrace divine grace. In short, by understanding karma, you unlock the power to transform your life, attain spiritual growth, and achieve ultimate liberation. Of all the benefits, the greatest one is that it helps us to escape from the cycle of birth and death and lead a joyful life here and life after. Did you know there is a way to reset your karmic account completely? By performing prapatti or bharanyasam, a wholehearted surrender to the divine, you can erase your entire sanchita karma, the accumulated actions from all your past lives. It's like having all your old fixed deposits forgiven, no matter their size or nature. With this act of surrender, you entrust your karmic journey to the divine banker, the Lord, who promises to take care of all your karmic liabilities. It's a one-time, ultimate investment of trust and devotion. Surrender today through Bharanyasam and break free from the cycle of birth and death. Embrace your path to eternal grace. Choose prapatti today and take the step toward freedom and eternal bliss. Contact us today to learn more about prapatti and start your journey toward ultimate freedom and bliss.